everyone, Gadget Girl Kylie here, and welcome to some brand new gameplay here on the channel. So this is a delightful looking game called Concrete Genie. I cannot express how excited I've been for this game for so long. It looks absolutely amazing. This is a review code copy, so full disclosure guys, I did receive this game for free. However, I always give my genuine thoughts and impressions while playing games, so don't worry about that. Information should be down below in the video description on YouTube if you want to check it out, guys, and also a link to my PlayAsia to buy credits so that you can purchase this game while also supporting my channel. Thank you very much for that. So this game is really calling to me because when I was a kid, I can't remember what the book was called, but there was a book that my mum used to read to me, and it was a picture book with monsters in, and the monsters look so similar to the monsters in Concrete Genie. So the moment I saw the trailer for this game and the gameplay, I just got like really excited, and just it brought back so many memories of my childhood having this book read to me, and I absolutely was obsessed with this. I loved it so much, this book, and I really wish I knew what it was called. So if any of you guys know what it's called, I can't even remember the story of it, let me know in the comments section. But I'm very excited. So information about this game in the video description, but basically you get a magic brush and you can paint things and bring things to life and bring colour back to the world, and it just looks super cool. The main character is called Ash, and I'm kind of going for like an Ash look vibe today. Yes, look vibe is a thing now. Black Metal Fang has proven that. With the hat, so yeah, kind of like a mini cosplay, I guess, female Ash, but here we go. Anyway, enough jibber jabber. Let's get into the game. I'm so excited. Let's do this. Okay, so the volume should be alright. I've already tested this before beginning, so let's just dive into a new game. I don't think there's any difficulty setting, so we should be good to go. I've heard nothing but great things about this game. Twitter has been buzzing about it. Oh, that is loud in my ear hole. Yeah. Youths today. Ugh. Young whippersnappers in my day. In my day, we used to play Kirby or hopscotch. As somebody that used to draw and paint and craft things to escape from the world around me, this is just bringing me so many feels right now.
They're both working late again. Stay out of Denska. Sorry, Mom.
Like my mum, stay out of the woods, and I always used to go in anyway. Hopefully she didn't hear that. If you're told not to go somewhere, you're gonna go somewhere as a kid, you know? You're just gonna blatantly disobey. Yes, I just pretended to be a seal.
Oh god. Ash, it's beautiful.
Alright, kiddo, let's head home.
Oh, hello? Magic! Painting tutorial. Press triangle to recreate cursor. Right, okay. Gently tilt the controller to move the cursor into the target. Okay. That's actually really easy. It seems really sensitive, which is nice. Some games with motion control, I tend to have issues with.
Let's give you some color.
Oh god. Oh god!
That's more
make
like it
really red. Stay inside the lines, Kylie! For the love of God! Oh, it's beautiful, guys. Look at this pro artist right here. Right now.
This'll be pure gold. Or, you know, yellow.
I'm trying to say that's more of like a gold color, personally.
Nice.
Gold! Always believe in your goals. Oh, this one looks really sleepy and fluffy. I love it. I don't think I have to be as precise as I'm being. I'm just being like OCD about painting within the lines. I've kind of left a little circle which now looks like a mouth. It looks like it's permanently shot.
Yeah, that was the right choice.
It's like it's going ooh woo. Ooh woo. And it is going ooh woo because it's adorable.
Okay, you're gonna be something special.
Blue, dabba dee, dabba die. That's a really nice color
and
blue.
Under a full moon.
Kind of reminds me.
Luna. You like that?
Reminds me of one of my Czech shirts, actually. Oh, the eyes have appeared. This one's kind of scary. When we're out of this bit, guys, I'll see if I can turn on subtitles, actually.
You're my best one yet. Wanna hang out?
Oh, no.
Oh, look who's here.
Incoming!
Nice shot. Nice one. Genie, watch it.
Come on, you big baby. I missed you by a mile.
That ain't even your slingshot. You took it from my room.
Finders keepers. Wake up, freak.
Well, what's for lunch, Ash? Oops.
Please. It's like, just leave him alone.
Oh, what's this? Your little coloring book?
Give it back.
Come and get it.
Right here, B.
Ah!
I said give it.
Nope. The heck?
Don't stand on it! Oh my god.
Give me that.
Okay, he's like the ringleader, I'm guessing. The big stupid one.
That's so sad.
This is just making me really angry because I was bullied in school, so.
Oh, no.
That's really cool.
What, little man?
Hey, let's put him on the trail.
Have you not done enough to him?
You can hang out with the lighthouse ghost.
See ya.
Don't be scared, Ash.
I always wonder if bullies look back and regret being a bully. Or if they even remember being a bully. I actually know one bully that bullied me in school doesn't remember it because I actually bumped into them years later in a food court, and they recognized me, and then they started being dead friendly to me, and I was just like, do you even remember that you used to bully me? And they kind of just took a step back, shocked that I said it to them. And they were like, oh, I don't remember.
Maybe Mom's right. Maybe I shouldn't hang out around here anymore.
I was just like, well, I remember, and I don't want to talk to you, so don't talk to me. So.
What? I just... It still feels like home.
Right, okay. So let's just look at options, game. Difficulty's on normal. So there is a difficulty, by the looks of it. I'll leave it on normal for now, guys. It's weird that that wasn't an option when I first started the game, though, like, to choose that. Do we see subtitles anywhere? Subtitle on. There we go. Okay, that's on now, guys, so hopefully that helps with some people. Well, the graphics are really, really nice. Graphically, it kind of reminds me of Little Nightmares, actually. No escape. Oh, okay, we can get out.
Ugh, that purple stuff. I keep seeing more and more of it. Whatever it is, it's gumming up the tram's gears. Looks like I'm stuck here.
Not for long. Ryuki, this reminds me of another game called Strange. Oh, Life is Strange.
My pages? How did they get all the way over here?
Okay, it seems to run on an autosave feature, so that's pretty nice. Find newspapers to learn about Jessica's
history. I hope they're
history.
Not lumping me in with those bullies.
You can view collected newspapers in your journal. Okay, let's have a look at the journal. Newspaper, here we go. Right, I kind of wish there was a way to display the text on the newspaper because that is kind of faded in places and I do struggle with, you know, contrast such as this with reading. Hello, Red Poltergeist, welcome to the stream. So I'll try my best to read for everybody else here as well. So, Denska's sad fate. Juvenile delinquents now rule the abandoned fishing village. However, the former Denska sheriff did allude to one or more gangs of teenagers who have apparently taken advantage of the situation. Broken windows and graffiti now pepper the abandoned village's landscape. Evidence of the once thriving fishing town's descent into a glorified playground for delinquents. Broken windows and graffiti are evidence of the town's descent into a playground for delinquents, which is the highlighted quote there. We'd like to see the vandals move on, but without a tax base, there's no money to pay anyone to protect the town. Colasanto? Admitter? Maybe in addition to the vandals, there continue to be occasional reports of a ghost or a spirit inhabiting the Denska lighthouse, which I reckon is probably going to be one of these genies. While never confirmed or proven, the alleged existence of this presence may have contributed to the reluctance of many Denska residents to stay in the village as its economy literally tanked. Colasanto goes on to... can I scroll down? It seems like I should be able to scroll down there, but it's not allowing me to. Didn't see that stuff happening in the lighthouse until most everyone was gone. He recalled, but yeah, there was definitely something weird going on in there. Probably still is. Former residents of Denska who have since moved to the mainland expressed frustration that their old town is being allowed to continue to descend into squalor and disrepair. And then that's the entire newspaper. So yeah, that's pretty sad. I mean, there's definitely areas of my hometown that have fallen into a kind of similar state where youths hang out and cause trouble and just be layabouts, basically.
That can't be the wind doing that.
The wind just blows things in the wind's direction, but when something is moving with purpose, that is definitely something drawing it closer.
Something weird going on here.
Graphically, this looks really, really nice. Chapter 1, The Lighthouse. I'm liking that these credits are appearing as we progress on this beginning bit as well. That's really, really cool. I actually prefer personally credits to do this, where they appear at the beginning of the game, because not everybody watches the ending credits, so I feel like it is giving credit and getting those names seen if it's like done in this way at the start of the game. Obviously there'll probably be some more fuller credits at the end of the game though. Oh, nice. Damn, I wish I was that agile and fit. I don't think I could jump that. I could probably climb over that, but I don't think I could jump up to that top bit. Not without seriously injuring my back.
Then figure out how to get back to Denska.
Okay, so I'm really going to be exploring, guys, because I want to get as many collectibles as I can. Ooh, hello, that was a loud bird in my ear hole. Chirping away. Chirp, chirp, chirp. Oh! Oh! Okay. They don't look like normal butterflies to me. They're too glowy. Is that a little creature there? Oh, there's gonna be so many cool little secrets, nooks and crannies in this game, guys. I can feel it in my jimmies. Yes, I've just watched Detective Pikachu again recently. Feel it in my jimmies. Speaking of Pokemon!
Hello?
Oh god. Should I feel afraid right now? Because I do. Oh, glowy steps!
That page. Like it has a life of its own.
Okay. Do I need to rub a lamp? Wah 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 wah. Never had a friend like me. Rest in peace, dude. Rest in peace. Did it go down? I think it did. Oh no, I don't want to go down. Genuinely afraid. Oh, there it is there. Hang on, is there anything over here? No.
There's no ghost.
Alex, don't you mean Detective Peek-a-Pool? Oh, delayed stream deck! I think Luna is alive right now. I think this is Luna. Maybe?
Ruined.
Oh, it's not ruined. The picture seemed fine. What you can get a new book and stick it in. Oh! It's coming alive! This is so magical! Oh my god! This is amazing. This is really like a dream come true for a child artist right now. Guys!
Luna?
Oh.
Okay, that's not
gonna
how
cry.
I imagined you sounding.
This is lovely. Oh, is he gonna fix the book? Yeah! Luna, you are awesome!
How?
Everybody hashtag love for Luna. Love
hey.
For Luna! Luna has epic powers. Okay. Where's he going? It sounded like a boy. to me, quite like a deep voice, so I'm gonna say Luna is a he. Could be wrong though. He's on acid. Mark, he's too young for acid. Well, actually, probably not, but... Don't ruin the magic, it's not acid. That is one giant brush. That's more like a witch's broom, if I'm being honest.
Whoa, you're in the wall now.
Oh my god, I love him!
You want me to point the brush there?
I love him so much! Oh my god, he's my friend forever!
Wow!
This is the cutest thing I've
ever
seen.
This might take some getting used to.
Oh no! I'm gonna cry! I haven't had...
Makes those light up?
I haven't had this much, like... childlike sense of wonder playing a game since I first played Tearaway. Like, this is just filling me with so much joy right now.
Oh, this is incredible.
He's so happy.
Wait, where are you going now?
Like, of course I enjoy playing Monster Hunter and stuff, but like, I'm talking like childlike sense of wonder and joy from a game. This is definitely giving me those feels. Hey Luna. Luna is our first friend on this game.
More of my pages.
Okay.
Let's see how they look on the wall.
You okay, switch want to me the paint design. That?
A tulip.
Okay. Press L2 at any time to undo the previous stroke.
Okay, some grass will be nice for you to walk on.
I'm so happy! Oh my god!
Some plants? Sure, why not? Something to keep you warm and cozy, huh? Got it,
hey,
Luna.
Fire? That is a big fire, actually.
Of course. What kind of campfire would it be without me, stars?
There we go. Oh my god, guys! Oh my god.
This is unbelievable.
This is the best thing ever.
What are you? Just a splotch of paint? Great.
How dare you?
I picked up a hitchhiker. Okay then, splotch.
So we've got Luna and Splotch so far.
You guys really aren't living up to the whole scary lighthouse ghost thing.
They're not scary. They want to be friends. This is amazing. Look at this, guys. Look at what I've created. Oh my gosh. Angry radish. Is that what blotch is, an angry radish? Always eat your vegetables, guys. Otherwise, blotch will come and get you. Okay, I guess just...
Sure. This looks totally sturdy.
That was easy. Hello. What's this?
This looks like... Did I draw this? I used to draw these things all over town when I was little. But I don't remember this one. How did it get here?
Years and years and years ago, I guess? Maybe just forgotten?
What's going on back there, Splotch?
Oh, Splotch. I was calling it Blotch. Sorry. Sorry, Splotch. I'm so bad with names. You guys know this.
Okay, then.
Hold R2 to paint a genie. Try painting the genie body from top down.
Just incredible.
Okay. Hold R2 while dragging out from the genie body to paint features.
Never thought I'd see one life-sized.
Oh, I've done a wonky horn! Sorry. Can I... Oh my god! This is the best thing ever.
This brush is awesome!
Oh, the horns are just wonky. I'm sorry, but that's life. And that's a tail, I guess. Is that like arms or? Okay, hold square to bring the genie to life. Am I not gonna do legs? I guess it doesn't have legs, guys. It's just a like form of floppy mass with horns. Okay. I suppose I could do, like, no, we'll just leave it as that. We'll bring it alive. Oh, the legs! Whoa. The legs have appeared, it's okay.
We're alive. hi there.
Oh, he's so cute. I've made my first genie! Yay! I'm like fangirling over this game so much. I'm not sorry. Okay, press L1 to call the genie over.
Any chance you can help with this?
Amazing! Whoa.
That's one way to do it.
Oh, thanks. I want to pet him! I really just want to fluff up his belly! Thank you for that! Have we named him yet? Five genies can burn red tops. Okay. Oh, he's here. This is just so, like, whimsical and magical. I am just so spellbound by this game already.
Maybe she can help me get back to Pensco.
Does somebody live here? This looks lived in. This is not, like, just a little... like teenagers hangout. This is lived in. Okay, let's go over to where he wants me to go, because I'm not able to go any faster, and I do want to look around this room though.
Stuff, the darkness. I didn't realize it had gotten so bad.
That is bad.
And what if it spreads up here?
Will the genies die?
Oh, my painting. Lit this part up here in the lighthouse.
Light destroys darkness. We've got to bring light back to the world. Don't worry,
Luna.
You want
me to do that?
I will let there be light.
This whole town. Back to life. Thing is, I won't be able to do much if I'm still stuck here.
Oh my god.
Luna! Where'd you go?
Okay, we can move a bit faster now. Yeah, this has definitely been lived in. Look at this. I don't know how long ago though. I mean, it doesn't look, like, really dusty and stuff. There's lots of books here. I wonder who lived here and why they just left and left all this. Is there anything on there? No. Okay, it's a blank canvas. Much like the city that we need to bring back to life is a blank canvas.
I think I need to light up all these bulbs by painting underneath them.
Painting underneath them, right, okay. Paint underneath the light bulbs to turn them on. Okay. It depends how much, like, detail you want to put into these paintings, I guess, because I've already, like, turned those light bulbs on, but I really just want to make some absolutely gorgeous creations on this game. Aww. And I am as well. Okay. That's done. Right, let's do this. Some apples on the trees now. There's a red one there! These two are yellow. That one looks really delicious. Might I just like pluck it? Just pluck it off the tree? That would be delightful. Taking my time on these paintings, aren't I? Hopefully you guys are enjoying seeing what I'm creating though. It's so pretty! Genies are scared of darkness molds. Well, don't you worry, I'll get rid of that soon. I will protect you, Luna. 100%. Rad, thank you so much for the 200 bits! Love, 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 love! Everybody show some love for Rad, please! Rad962love, thank you so much!
Oh no, some of that darkness is up here.
So how do we
You can't get past
off?
That stuff, huh? You want me to paint that? Okay. Well, what do you think? Whoa! What's going on? Are you charging me up somehow?
Oh! Activate super paint.
Whoa!
Okay.
Cool! This is like super paint.
Oh, that's so awesome. Right, how do I get rid of super paint though? Okay, it's gone. Right, so it just depletes automatically by the looks of things, which is pretty awesome. What does Luna want now? Is it the same one?
There. I think that's all of them. Okay, Luna. Coast is clear.
Right, can I paint on any wall? Oh, I can! Oh my god. Wow. That's so cool. I've done this because Luna previously mentioned that he wants fire to keep warm, so I've made a little fire area at the top of the lighthouse for him as well. Okay, let's just check. The secrets? No, there's none up here. Maduxa, I've met some cool people here on Twitch, all thanks to Kylie. Oh, thank you so much. And Dan the Devil, thank you for the host. Love, 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 guys. Love, love, love. Hashtag love for lurkers, and thank you to everybody watching me.
That switch looks promising.
Pull it. When in doubt, pull the switch. Let there be light. Light shining so bright. Be gone, darkness!
Yes! You're right, Luna. Denska should be beautiful again. I'll do it. Bye, Luna. See you later.
Free painting mode now available in the main menu. Awesome. So, what is next on our agenda, really? Okay, so we've got a map now, which is really cool. 4 of 4 done. So I guess we head back to town and then we can see what we need to do, guys. Hold L1 to move across connected walls and call your genie to you. OG, the facial animation reminds me of the old clay motion Christmas specials. Yes, actually. I really like the style.
Looks like my first stop will be the fish market.
Can we paint a load of fishies? Thou shalt have a fishy on a little fishy.
I can't even remember the last time I spotted a little Cecil the sea lion around here.
Probably because there's no fish left. If it's like, maybe the water's all polluted and stuff. Objective, light up all the bulbs in zone 1 of the fishing port. And then diary updated. Oh. Okay, I still can't believe this is happening. Thank you very much, Flashfire, for the follow. Welcome to Team GGK. These genie are so amazing. I wish I understood what was making all this possible. I mean, they're really alive. Not only that, they're super helpful, burning down obstacles, giving me super paint when I need it. I couldn't paint Dedska back to life without their help. And Splotch, in case you're taking a sneak peek into my journal back there, yeah, you're pretty cool too, okay? Don't forget about Splotch. I think that's pretty much it. Oh, my genies! We have a catalogue of the genies that I've created. That is so cool. Oh man, I'm so hungry.
Everyone else might have given up on this town, but I haven't.
Okay, there is one of my pages there. Yeah, hide. So, there might be a little bit of stealth element in this game then too, to avoid the bullies.
Nice shot! Look at these dumb birds.
Leave them alone!
Why? They're stupid!
Because I said so!
Now I just hate him even more. Animal cruelty as well.
You couldn't break an egg.
Hey, quit it, you two. You hear something?
Like what?
Someone's walking around.
Maybe it's a lighthouse ghost.
Hey, that can't be real. I saw it.
Well, you too shy. I'm trying to listen.
Yo, Beatrice. Maybe you forgot. You don't run this game anymore.
Lost dog. What's it say? Name? I can't even read that.
More of those light bulbs. Guess this is a good place to start.
Yeah, it is. Okay. I guess we're very limited at the moment because I don't have any new pages.
Strands all lit up. Where to next?
Use your map to find light strands and check your progress. Press options to open the sketchbook. Okay, right, it actually shows me where some pages are. I've got to light up all of these lights, and it looks like they change to a flickering yellowy orange when they are lit, so that's pretty handy to see. Switch filters, lights, there we go. So, lights, pages, genies. Awesome! Okay, objective, light up all the bulbs in zone 1 of the fishing port. Kind of feel like this is bland and I want to draw more stuff. That's better. That's better. Splotch will help you find your genie painting spots.
Okay, now this one I remember.
Oh, he's so happy. He's like, yes, my time to shine.
Okay then.
Try painting the genie body from top down.
Starting to come together.
I'm doing a big, like, two-pronged tail for this one.
Coming along. Nice to meet you.
He looks angry.
Can't stand that darkness stuff, huh? Me either.
Don't worry, maybe together we can clear it.
Nope. Need to clear that with super paint.
Okay. Fire. Let there be flames, my evil genie.
You've got really good taste.
I'm really happy! And then we have super paint.
That's better.
Okay.
Little help?
He's very happy with me. Is he gonna give me more super paint? Yep. Okay, I'll keep going rounds and then do these lights too. I'm just doing Aurora Borealis on these walls.
Ran out of super paint.
Okay, I need to go and get some.
Can't clear that without super paint.
So the camera like kind of locks into place when you're using the brush, so sometimes it's hard for me to get those nooks and crannies, so there might be a couple of journeys to finish things off. Actually, no, I can move the camera with the right stick. I've just found it out now. So that's cool.
Well, that's about as nice as this sardine factory's ever looked.
Objective updated. Find a way to pass the top door.
Hello?
I'll call him over. Here he is. Oh my god, he's quite fast! Look at him scurrying along, oh my god. Hey!
You wanna play, huh?
Your genie wants to play! Okay. So... A new page!
I was hoping Bunny! To find that one.
Bunny rabbit! Oh, high five!
Okay, now will you help me get through this door?
I can't play this game anymore. It's so freaking cute. It's too much for me. It is seriously too much for me.
Peekaboo!
Yeah. Okay, what's this though? Okay, new newspaper.
I think we'd already left by this point.
Let's have a look. Okay, Denska likely abandoned by end of year, environmental disaster forcing last holdouts to the mainland. Denska, the last few stubborn business owners and families seem poised to abandon the small fishing island of Denska following last year's oil spill disaster, which devastated the town's main trade. Denska has been a steady stream of business closings and an unprecedented real estate collapse. This in turn seems to have triggered a mass exodus out of the troubled, and then that's it, sadly. That's all I've collected there with that newspaper. So we'll have to keep collecting those to learn more. That's just really sad, though.
Oh, man! Those jerks again?
Gotta be careful.
Can't let them stop me. Maybe if I use the rooftops.
But there was a page down there! I need to go back and get it.
Crap! I need that page. I can lure them away from it.
Okay, press right on the D-pad to distract the bullies.
Hey, come and get me!
You better hope we don't find you.
We know you're around here, freak!
Oh, ow! Got it!
We go.
Let's go!
Wasn't there another page? So you can really stay on the rooftops, it seems. Which is pretty cool. Oh, there's another page there.
Oh, I wonder where that one got to.
No! Oh! Didn't want to do that.
Caught it.
Aw, oh, yeah, guys. I'm getting loads of things. What does that mean, I wonder?
What's this?
What is it? I don't think that did anything. I have no idea what that is.
Can I get a hand?
Maybe my genie will tell me. What is it?
That should be a nice look.
Oh, pretty! I feel like this one's slightly evil, but in a adorable kind of way. Hello, welcome to my stream. I can't read your name. How is the game? I'm thinking of buying it. It is awesome. I love it a lot. He wants, like, branches, but I don't have those, do I? I have these trees, but... No, he doesn't like those. The fire was a yes, but I don't have the other page, it seems. I keep looking for pages and then come back. I think those are like secrets, guys.
This old sign could use some freshening up.
Trophy! Oh yeah.
Back you go.
I'm getting loads of stuff.
What's going on over there?
Loads of cool stuff.
Yeah, I think I can do that.
I don't think they're the correct ones either. You have to match it up to what the genie wants. And it seems like I'm missing some at the moment. I mean, I've only just started, so it makes sense. Okay. Right, there's another page over there, though. And I've got to do these lights. See if there's anything over here. Gotta get those collectibles! Oh, crabs! Let's not fall into the ocean. That would not be clever.
What's wrong? You a bit lonely too? Well, aren't you friendly?
Oh my god. Oh, can the cat interact with the genie?
That'll feel good.
It's purring!
Good kitty.
The cat is purring. Okay, I think that's it around here. I should probably head to the other lights now. So, if I keep going this way, there's some round the corner. Apparently. Yep, here we go. So let's light these up. There he is. Edit genie features.
How about a new look?
Oh!
You liking that?
That looks creepy now. That's better. there.
Hold still.
That's pretty good. New look! Does he like it? I can't quite tell. Where did he go?
How'd you get in there?
Cha-ching!
What's this mean?
More here. You can't seem to get over here, so
maybe they'll wander off.
Fastball!
Whoa!
Oh man, missed it again. Alright, next time for sure.
There is minor puzzles in this game for sure.
Incoming! Okay, don't be a baby.
Sweet.
Use your map to find lights and check your progress.
Stream Legends!
Rad, thank you so much for the $10! Love, 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 love! Everybody show some love for Rad, please! $10 hype! Thank you so, so much! It all supports my content. Greatly appreciated. I'm kind of just exploring as well at the moment, so I'm not like focusing too much on the objectives.
Hey, over here!
I need to do super paint. Thank you very much, Joxy, for the follow.
Let's get this cleaned up.
Okay, is that done? So directly ahead of me, there's some more lights here as well.
Oh man, didn't realize they were so close.
Star Child! That's probably from using this particular type of painting, the stars, so much.
Not good.
Shit. Oh god!
This is a no graffiti zone.
We got better things. Not this time.
I tell you to go play it.
Don't they ever
go
home?
I've lost them actually.
These vines, they're like darkness but nastier. I don't think Super Paint's gonna cut through this stuff.
Light up all the bulbs in the zone to clear darkness vines. We're not quite there yet then. Right, there's some behind me. Over there. So if I just climb up here.
Right here!
Ugly, is that supposed to be ash? The cheek of these hooligans. The actual cheek. Rude. Very rude. I'm gonna try and do some more trees, guys, rather than stars constantly. Okay, I need to refill my super paint.
ready for anything, buddy. Let's go, dude. You ready?
Okay, he's not refilling it, so do I actually... Oh, he wants me to paint, actually, so hopefully he'll...
Nice choice. Oh, time to lay low.
Oh man, missed it again.
Back over here. Light up these bulbs.
Time for some spring cleaning.
Okay, there we go. Some lovely trees. And then we've
no more super paint.
In the corner over here, some more.
I told you, you're fine.
Don't they have anything better to do?
Bye. I've forgotten how to call them over, you know.
Ready?
We'll create another genie! Oh my god, let's do this cute fat one. Oh, it's like a hedgehog one! Oh my god. Can I give it these antlers?
Let's try it again. Come on.
And then let's also give it like
incoming!
Walk it off.
Do all of them have to be red? I'd like some different colored ones soon.
Fastball! Whoa! Man!
Alright, next time for sure. Come on, understand.
Slap time!
Don't be a baby!
Think that!
All he is!
Oh man, missed it again.
Hello, genie. Hello.
Can't get enough super paint.
You ready? Incoming.
Thank you very much, my cute little bunny, genie.
Line drive.
Right, okay, I need to go over there.
Ready.
Actually. Oh, there's a page up there, guys. Right, should we try and get this page first? Or maybe just paint along the way, actually. Click in both analog sticks to start photo mode. Oh, cool! I am gonna take so many nice photos in this game. Look at this! This is so awesome. Right, so we've got all different options here as well for photo mode. Seems quite intuitive, actually. Not gonna mess around with that on stream. I'll probably do that off stream. Right, how do I get up there then? Oh, hang on. Pretty apples.
All out of super paint.
I've made myself an apple garden! Yay! How cute. Oh, there's another one over there as well. Okay, let's go and get these first. Oh! Ow! I think that actually hurt me. But I don't believe there's HP in the game, but it sounded painful.
Ooh, that one looks special.
Oh!
Yes.
Let's do this one.
Ooh.
I'd like it if I could change them from red, but okay. I'm not sure if I can. Like, all of them are red. Max amount of features reached. This one's just got crazy hair.
Well, well, happy birthday.
He's so cute.
No use, pal. It's too far. I'll try to get it closer to you.
Okay, push it, I guess?
Stars?
Heh, no problem.
Is it just those, I think? Hang on a second. Okay, there's also some more over here as well.
This stuff's gotta go.
Okay, I think I've cleared the area. Yeah, 2 out of 2 completed. Yay! I've brought so much color and life back to this area. And I've created quite a few genies now, too. Right, here we go. That's what I needed. Perfect timing. So if I push this, it should ram
now
it.
Now to head to the fish market. To paint a real masterpiece.
Before I do that, though... let's smash!
Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa! There we go.
I'm over here.
He needs another genie. So how do I...
Oh, it's gonna take 2 of you.
Okay,
Come on!
How do I get 2 genies together then? I do not know. Because I can only paint a genie when I'm allowed to, it seems. Oh, butterflies!
Everyone loves butterflies, right? Now.
I can do some of the little white things on the wall too now. Riki says it reminds me of Disney's Epic Mickey game. Yeah, actually, you know, now that you mention it, I would agree with that. He wants butterflies.
So, how's that?
Seems a lot happier, anyway. Here we go! Oh, here we go! This is where 2 of them comes in, isn't it?
Huh. Wonder who this could be.
That'll work.
It's a worm. It's a worm one.
Huh.
I've made a worm genie.
Hey there, buddy.
Dog, cat, dragon? I don't actually know myself, and I made it.
You like that, don't you?
Oh, I see. He needed the tree to climb up and over. And now he wants a son! Your wish is my command. A pretty sun over the apple garden.
What? Is it playtime?
Your genie wants to play. Hang on a second. How am I gonna play with you? Oh!
Bravo! Yeah, good job.
Oh my god! He's eating the apples!
Whoa, you must have been hungry. Feeling playful?
This is so cute! This is so cute! Right, let's call them both over to this then and see what we can do.
Come on. Wait, I need another genie. Okay. Now that's teamwork.
Ooh, nice. Over we go. Oh, this is looking quite dark over here, though.
Time to make the fishing port more colorful than it's ever been. Maybe even Cecil the sea lion will come back to take a look. A tree? Sure thing, buddy.
Ah. Stars as well. They also want a fire, so put the fire over here.
One sun coming up.
By the looks of things, too. Finish my
seeds.
Just like old times trophy. Look! Everything's looking newer. Time is being turned back. So, if we keep doing these paintings and bringing life back, are we actually just
Luna?
Turning back time? Back before the town...
I didn't realize you could come out here.
You know,
I
like
thought you were, you know...
Fell apart.
Stuck in the lighthouse. Oh, you can only visit my masterpiece paintings?
That's cool, though. Oh, make friends with my other genies!
Ah!
Another one! Oh, okay, this
Whoa.
One is electric.
You're quite the little spark plug, huh? Alright, let's get a move on, Spark. We've got a lot more painting to do. Good to see you, Luna.
Luna's so happy to be out of the lighthouse. I need to make all the masterpiece paintings so Luna doesn't have to be stuck. Okay, spark plug. I think that's what we've called that one anyway. Diary updated. Hold on a second. Right, I need to read through this diary because I've not read everything. So, one, what a day. Well, today certainly didn't go the way I thought it would. It started with those bullies tearing apart my sketchbook and sending me to the haunted lighthouse. I have to admit, I was kind of scared. But instead, it led me to my meeting Luna, getting a magic brush and being given the power to paint Denska back to life. How? By clearing away all that disgusting purple darkness and by creating beautiful artwork everywhere, I can't wait to get started. Who said art can't change the world, guys? This game is proving that statement wrong. 2. The fish market. The first place I need to clean up is the fish market. I spent so much time around here when I was a kid. I'll bet my old chalk drawings are still all over the place. The fish market used to be so noisy and full of life. I loved everyone hustling and bustling even when they were tripping over me, and it was always a treat to see Cecil the sea lion paying a visit even. I suppose playing as well, same difference really. Probably did both. Then that oil spill wrecks everything. Pretty soon everyone left for other lives on the mainland. Even Cecil seemed to give up on this place, but I haven't. I'm hoping Cecil comes back. That would be really cool. Thank you so much, DG, for visiting the stream and take it easy. And thank you once again to everybody watching. Hashtag love lurkers. Thank you so much to everybody chatting in the chat and watching the stream. Love, 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 love. And thank you to those of you watching on YouTube, if I do decide to put this up on YouTube. Okay, 3rd, my genies. I still can't believe this is happening. These genies are so amazing. I wish I understood what was making all this possible. I mean, they're really alive. Not only that, they're super helpful. Burning down obstacles, giving me super paint when I need it. I couldn't paint Denska back to life without their help. And Splotch, in case you're taking a sneak peek into my journal back there. Yeah, you're pretty cool too, okay. I mean, I know that I read that one before, but I wanted to read it in order, you know. The bullies, 4. I wish I didn't have to deal with these bullies. It was bad enough when I was just hanging around Deska, minding my own business, but now that I'm trying to get something done, I can see I'm going to keep running into them again and again. So using those rooftops is really going to come in handy, I think. Truck's the worst, a big fuck who needs to feel like he's in charge. So that's the big hench dude that we saw. I did say that I thought he could possibly be the leader of the gang. In fact, I think Beatrice used to be the leader, but now Chuck's taken over. Doesn't surprise me, he's big and burly. Janie's his little sister, but she's almost as tough. Zach isn't the brightest of them, but he might be the meanest. And Froggy, it seems like he's just keeping his head down and going along for the ride. If they weren't all picking on me, they'd probably be picking on Froggy. Ah, so he's a follower then. Just trying to keep his head down and not be bullied himself. That's kind of sad, really. I have to steer clear of them. Maybe sticking to the rooftops when they're nearby will help. Then they don't seem good at climbing. And then 5, my first masterpiece. Finishing that first masterpiece was incredible. I never thought I'd get to paint on such a huge canvas, and it was so worth it when Luna came to check it out. The genies seem to know where the best places are for these masterpieces. I feel like the locations must have some kind of significance. Maybe they're the spots in Deska where some beauty and creativity will do the most good. Anyway, it looks like I'll have to complete more of these masterpieces to finish painting Deska back to life again. Probably easier said than done, but nothing's gonna stop me now. Don't stop me now! I'm having such a good time! And I am having a good time. I'm liking this game a lot. It's really, really fun. I wonder, like, I'll need to look at this next time I create a genie. I do wonder if I'm going to start getting more colours now. Oh, actually, I know why. It'll be to do with the little creatures that are going on my bag. So maybe now I will unlock yellow genies because we've just unlocked that electric little creature on my bag. So hopefully we can start doing some yellow creatures too. That'd be cool.
This never gets old.
Yay, I am right. Awesome. Okay, let's give this one horns. I've not done horns in a while. Actually, I'm going to make it a really big mono horn there. Let's give it a tail.
Interesting.
Coming off. And also let's give it some ears. That's kind of cute.
Tulips are always nice. That feels right.
Ah. There we go.
Looking cute. Good, bud.
So, so cute. How's it going? Diary updated. Okay, 6 electric genies. I'm getting quite a charge out of my newest friends. The new sprite on my backpack, I named him Spark, can help me make electric genies. Because I guess burning something isn't always the answer. No, it is the answer! Always burn things! These new genies can help me charge up machines, open powered gates, and who knows what else. I just hope they don't zap me in the process. Where is it going? Come back!
Nice.
Oh my god, they've ruined it! How do I do this then? Do I have to repaint it or...? Oh yeah, I can restore it. There we go. That's better. How dare they? That is my masterpiece. It's just rude. He's over there, I guess. Right, let's have a look. Pages. Okay, I'm still missing some pages, I think. No, I'm not. Have I gotten all the pages? There's an exclamation mark over there, though. I can't get past. Go this way. Here we go! Okay.
Mind helping out?
What do you want? Okay, you want grass. Lemon corn because it's got a unicorn horn and it's yellow, so lemon corn, that is what that genie's called, guys. And I'm gonna say she as well, the first female genie I've created, lemon corn.
Perfect.
My most beautiful creation yet. There's another page there. Come back.
This seems to mean something.
I want to see if I can actually... I don't think I've got that, have I? No. I believe I do not have that. Are those even marks on the map? Oh, I think they are, actually. No, they're not. I don't think they are marked on the map. Right, if we look at the bottom in the fishing port, I've got 12 of 12. Of one thing, then I've got 2 of 4 of another, and then 10 of 15. So I've not completed the area. I've like completed the lights, but I haven't completed the area. So I can't do that because I don't have that specific page yet, sadly. Let's just have a little bit of a look around here and see if I've missed anything. I didn't go up this way. Go to the lighthouse, never mind. Oh, there's a page up there, I see it. So if I can get to the rooftop. <It's> just... I Yeah!
That's gonna look great.
Okay, let's see if I can,
What's that over there?
Do this now.
I have something special in mind, huh?
Oh, pretty! And then grass?
Don't want to forget that one.
A secret moment? Oh, cute! Moments unlocked in the sketchbook. I can't get over the cuteness of this game enjoying campfire. So freaking adorable, guys. I just can't with this game. Seriously.
Next time, I'll have to bring marshmallows.
What's that over there?
There's another one here, actually. These are like secrets, I guess.
Got it all worked out, huh? Okay.
And stars.
One for the books.
Oh! Looked up at the stars! Looking at stars. Guys, this is so cute! Ashley, thank you so much for the clip. I need to remember that I should be making clips, actually. And highlight, like, stream markers. So... Oh, another page!
Got it!
Three of four, so there's one blue, one missing.
What's this mean?
Ashley, you're welcome, Senpai, and happy Halloween, by the way. Happy Halloween to you, too. I want to maybe do a Demon Girl cosplay for this weekend for Monster Hunter. I'm thinking of it, anyway. And they want trees as well.
There.
Make a wish.
Make a wish. Blowing dandelions. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. It's too cute. Too cute. Ah! Fuck! Thank you so much for the Prime sub. That scared me. I was so immersed. Thank you! Love! Everybody, show some hype for the new sub, please! You now have access to the emotes! This whole game is just you gushing, says Faye. Oh, that is, like legit, 100%
welcome back.
True. Oh, God. Right. I really do want to trigger those special moments if I can, but they are like additional things to do that aren't dead important, I suppose.
What's going on over there?
Not done this one.
Have a certain look you want?
Oh yeah, we can't do that one. Jumping! Oh my god! What? Jump? jump. Jump! Oh my lord. They are adorable. Okay, I don't think there's any more of those white doodles around here. Well, at least I don't think so, unless there's one down here. No.
What? You want more cuddles?
Trevin! What up? The sky! The sky is up, my dude. How are you? Thank you for coming into the stream. Okay, I'm not seeing any more pages at the moment. I think we might have... I mean, we've got one blue one left, and then we've got four of the green pages that we're missing from this area, seemingly. Oh! Oh, hello! That's a special one. There we go! New genie type unlocked. Cool. Pays to explore, guys. Pays to explore. I'm just going on the rooftop so I can just try and scope out a bit and see if I can see any pages around. I don't think so, though. But I think it would be wise to... Oh, there's one! There's one! There's two! Two greens! Okay, they're on the rooftops over there, so... Somehow, get up. I'm not sure how, though. Let's see. I guess here, maybe? Nope. Okay, maybe over there. And then make my way over. So... This is a new area, though.
Hey, it's Brush Boy!
No, the bullies!
What's Brush Boy with that?
His brush? Give it back.
Make me.
Stop being assholes! Oh, he's in an abusive home. This is the thing with most bullies, is they come from a place of unhappiness, and that's why they lash out. That?
Something happened?
Nothing, I... Just get away from this loser! I can't stand looking at his stupid face.
Weird.
Lemon corn.
Thanks.
Lemon corn's been so lovely. New map.
Denska Hydroelectric. Grandma told me about Professor Lee's great experiment with hydroelectric power back in the day, but when it didn't work out, they just shut the whole place down.
Wow. Two at once? Take it easy, pal.
There we go.
Oh, need to get this onto a wall.
I still need to climb up because... Oh my gosh! Come back!
Oh, cool.
Okay.
I think the weirdest day was when Mom realized there was no place in town to buy any milk.
Okay, Denska, both the Denska Mayor's office as well as the Denska Business Bureau today confirmed what ordinary Denska could likely determine for themselves, people are leaving town in unprecedented numbers. With the town's fishing industry all but collapsed, the economic domino effect continues to pummel Denska as a whole. The worsening situation has left many residents with no choice but to seek greener pastures on the mainland. Last quarter alone, over 35% of the town's businesses filed for bankruptcy. Oh my god, that's like a lot. And of those still here, many owners are reported steadily decreasing business. It killed me to close up shop, but at a certain point you just don't have any choice. A shop owner who wished to remain anonymous told the Tribune. Cleanup efforts hampered by increasingly common eruptions of the mysterious purplish substance that has come to be referred to as darkness. Right, that's interesting, because I was wondering if everybody else could see this, or if it was just Ash, because he got the magical brush powers, so that confirms that other people can see this as well. Resistant to conventional removal methods, this unknown substance is now one of the main points of focus for the environmental cleanup crews still working in town. Okay, that was interesting to see that I can read those newspapers directly as they are, so I don't need to go into the journal and whatnot for that, which is handy.
Never too many pages.
This seems to mean something.
Need to clear that stuff somehow.
Right, so don't I need to climb this somehow? Because I need to... That's impossible to climb, it seems. Let's just go back round this way a sec. Oh, another page.
Always like this one.
And a green page here. Landscape pages are marked on your map. Ooh. Okay, cool. I've lost where I came in. Oh, over here, I think. Around the corner. Whale watching. That's pretty. At least that's remained intact and not been graffitied over. I guess the bullies just take exception to Ash's art and not, like, other artwork. The bullies are dicks. In summary.
What's this?
Okay, Dorks, Ash the paint nerd.
You really seem to know what you want.
I don't think I can even do that, to be honest. Oh, no, I can!
I can see you've got a vision for this.
Is that done or? I think I'm missing one, which is this lower left.
Is that what you wanted to see?
Okay, everybody's happy now, I think. So something to activate this.
That would look nice.
Saying, yeah, that's what I did.
Can you help me with this? That would look nice.
He keeps telling me to do that, but that's what I've done.
Could use a little help here.
Alright, let's start again. Okay,
I can see you've got a vision for this.
Very briefly, apples.
Those look nice together.
I don't know. That one's being a little bit weird. It's not, like, staying for very long to show me what it is. What else do you want? You want the sun now.
How about that?
Happy! Unicorn! Awesome. Right, I need to figure out how the hell to get those pages. Over there. I feel like it's quite long-winded, like it's gonna require climbing over a lot of rooftops and navigating along somehow. But at the moment, I'm not seeing a way how to get up to that rooftop and get those two green pages. Oh.
No use hiding.
Oh, nice! Okay, 12 of 15. We can see where two of them are already, but we're missing another one. For the life of me, I just cannot see. Oh, hang on. Maybe. No. Oh my god! He just died from the barbed wire. Oh my Jesus Christ. That was hilarious though. It's a shame there wasn't a scene of him like just like hitting his private parts with the barbed wire. Can we climb up there though? Like. It's gonna bother me. And there's no zip line either from what I can see, because that's another option to get to it, a zip line, but I don't actually see any. There's this, but that's it. So I'm just wondering if I have to climb up from the other new area and then make my way back over, but on the rooftops. Side. Ooh! Green! Green! I see the other green, guys! This wasn't a complete waste of time. Right, how do I get to that? So, over here somewhere. Here. Yay! Well, we know where the other two last remaining bits are. That's all that's left is those two green pages now. And then, I think maybe that's it. It might be the moments thing. There might be a couple more moments that I've missed. Those two green pages, I just don't know how to get up to that rooftop at all. So I'll leave that for now and we'll move on to the next area because we've done enough on that bit now. So let's explore here, guys. Right, let's light up the lights.
Yeah, I think I can do that.
Let's see if it'll work now that I've got some lemon corn over here. No. It's what you wanted, isn't it?
I think I missed a bulb or two.
Did I? I just think that like little symbol is glitched.
I'm out of super paint.
I am, but they will recharge me if I make them happy. Okay, you want grass.
Have a certain look you want. I like a nice lawn too.
Yay! Happy, happy, happy! Gonna make my genies happy. I think that's a masterpiece area. I'm not sure because it's what I'm trying to do is trigger the moment.
You really
which
seem
is
to
these
know what
little,
you want.
Little white drawings. That's where there's a moment, and usually they tell you what to paint. But it looks like it's kind of glitched because this genie's locked in place, and it's not actually showing me what to paint. So I don't know what's happened there. I do feel like there's maybe a glitch, or I'm missing something, or I don't know. Maybe once we've lit up more lights and explored more of this area, we can unlock that, perhaps. You think it wants lightning? Do I have lightning? I mean, I have the cloud.
Definitely a keeper.
Oh, okay, that's it. Thank you so much, Hikaru. Thank you. I could barely see what it wanted. Lightning striking totems. Awesome. Thank you, Hikaru. Without your help, we wouldn't have done that. So thank you so much. Legend. Absolute legend. Okay, I guess continue this way. Can we get up on the rooftops from here? I don't think so. Okay. Oh, more lights here. Aw, oh, pretty! What does it mean? Hey, yeah, that one was a little unclear. I think it briefly showed the lightning earlier, but that time when the genie was just stood there holding its hands up, it didn't show any lightning at all. Like, at least I couldn't see it. Not unless the ring light is affecting some things that I can see. And maybe you guys could see it more clearly, but to me, I couldn't see an indication of lightning there. If I'm being honest. Right, we can go this way now because we've cleared this area and we've lit it all up, and now those horrible vines have gone. Is this a masterpiece area, maybe? Don't think so, though.
Hello?
It's taking their sweet time to come over here. Okay. Tree branches.
How's that look?
Fire. And butterflies!
Nothing like a cozy fire, right?
They're really happy now. I didn't actually do anything, but they're really happy now. Okay, so... what did that actually do? Oh, I've got a power...
I'm over here!
Power this. Okay, he wants totems. Okay, what else? Sorry, she! It's lemon corn. She wants totems. Zippity zap zap. Thank you! Dangerous. Oh, is this? This might be how I get those other pages over the other side, guys. Yes, I think it is. Maybe. Oh, damn, which way would it be? There's one green one there, actually. And another one there. Julio, thank you so much for the 100 bits. Love, love, love. Just spreading some love. Love your content. You are amazing. Thank you so much. Everybody show some love to El Julio for the 100 biddies. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That's awesome of you. Thank you so much. Sometimes it takes me a while to see the ones that are below 500 bits because I don't get alerts for those. But they still pop up in my feed. So sometimes I'm like a little bit
What's
delayed.
That there?
Nice, got that. I'm kind of just on a collecting spree at the moment.
Mm.
God. I can get up from over there, actually. Oh!
Come on, no more hide and seek.
Nice! Ah, they're over here, the bullies.
Every time I turn around.
Be careful.
Gotcha.
I've got to get over there as well. I go this way, maybe. Just have a drink first, though. Come back! Come back! Oh, this one's being pesky! There we go.
There you are.
Stupid. Stupid graffiti. You've got that right. Graffiti is stupid unless it's art. Unless it's artistic. Which that isn't. That is stupid. I agree.
Ouch!
Oh my god! Oh my god! It's gone up there!
Snagged it. Let's give this old sign some new color.
There we go. Got it. Cray, it reminds me of Infamous, so lovely. Yeah, what was the name? Fetch, the one with the neon powers? So kind of like that, with all the glowing and the beauty.
Back you go.
I'm getting so many of these pages right now, guys. I'm on a collecting spree. Collecting spree hype. Okay, right, we need to light up some stuff while we're here, actually.
I can't paint there yet. Need some super paint.
I can paint that, but I can't paint now. Done. There's also some lights. Is it this way?
No more super paint.
Up here?
Oops. There they are again.
Oh, sugar!
Don't need this right now.
Oh, no! Run, 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 run,
later.
Run. How fast are they? They're actually quite slow. Looking at it. I mean... That was actually quite pathetic, honestly, that they just gave up that soon. Ashley, going to dinner with the girlfriend.
Man,
see you tomorrow, everyone. Thank you so much.
Art.
See you tomorrow. Love, 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 love. There's a page right there, and I can't remember how to do the distraction thing. There's also a page over there, so... Grab him!
I think I found the weirdo!
Where did he get to?
Come on, someone's gotta see him.
Gave him the slip.
It's called superior numbers, genius.
Our genies can only move across connected walls. Right, I've lost my genies. I've run off too far and I've lost my genies in my eagerness to collect the pages. That's basically what's happened. Faye, I wonder what happens if you get caught? I don't know. It won't be game over. It'll probably just be that it boots you back to the entrance of this particular area.
I
those jerks again. Not again.
Teach him another lesson.
Oh, no.
There's a
lost him.
Oh yes. Okay. I can do that then. Interesting. Thank you very much, Simeon Clan, for the follow. Thank you. I don't know how to say your name. I apologize. Okay, I should probably head back to where my genies are because I've gotten pretty separated trying to get some of these pages, so I'm gonna head back and slowly make my way over and also not break my legs. So yeah, let's not do that again. Can I drop down here? No. Why did this even I guess it was to get that page, but...
Ow!
Ow! The pain! The pain is real! Okay, how do we get back to my genies?
Maybe they won't see me.
Won't see me if I stay on the rooftops.
Saw me.
Stop running!
That's what I call being a troll.
He can't get away from us all.
I can barely
maybe next
stand
time.
Looking at you.
That was easy. Swish. See you later. See you later. Alright, okay. So let's head back up here then and make our way through with the genies this time. Okay, so guess this way. Yeah, if I keep going this way, there's some lights on the left. Is it down though? Oh, I'm back in the. Oh, sugar. I'm back in the fishing port now.
Whoa, where'd he go?
Right, I may as well do the what they want so I can recharge my paints.
That's what you wanted, right?
Thank you very much. I need that anyway, because there was quite a lot of the purple stuff over the other way. So straight ahead and on the left. Here we go. Ooh, loads of TVs. And here, actually.
Quit hiding like a baby! Better not come back!
Why? What are you gonna do? What exactly are you gonna do, fool?
Hey, what do you got there? Let me see.
All out of super
Bring
paint.
It on!
Ouch!
Bring it! I'll take it all on with my paint. Welcome to Dumpster. It's not gonna be a dump when I'm finished with it. It's gonna be beautiful. Is this Luna? Is Luna coming?
That covers this area. What's next?
Hello, Feralitz Hatsoli, I think. Welcome to the stream. I can't say your name. Okay, that is done. So it's around the corner, this spark area. There we go.
What do we have here?
That'll do for starters.
Oh my god, it's a bag of chips! It's McDonald's fries! Can we give it a mustache?
Hmm, what now?
Oh my lord. What's this? I don't know what that is.
Let's see how that looks. Ooh.
Oh, he looks amazing. Best one yet. let's give it a fluffy tail as well. Like a really long one. There we go. I call it Fluffy Fries! Okay, he wants butterflies now.
So, how's that?
He seems happy. Is there anything actually up here, or...? I don't think so.
Can I get a hand?
Good evening, all. Welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for tuning in today. Right, okay. Let's activate it. Put it on there. So flick that switch again, I suppose.
Right here.
I'm moving him to the upper bit, aren't I? That's what I'm doing. Yeah. So clever! What do you want? You want lily pads? I don't believe I have lily pads yet, do I? Oh yes, I do! I do have lily pads. Pretty lily pads! And then you also want a moon. Right about there.
That's what you wanted, right?
Now he's really happy! Is it raining? Zap it. Just give it hope. Bye bye, bullies. Surely this is gonna scare them and make them flee. Run away! Yeah, actually, yeah, they're running.
Nice umbrella,
wow,
pal.
What wimps! Man, it's been like forever since I gave someone a good question. Utter wimps. Just from a door opening, imagine being that, like, fragile.
You know that Ashkin thinks he's such a great artist.
Okay, there's a page over there.
Oh, not those goons again.
I know they're gonna see me. But...
Hi, Dad.
Good.
Come here, weakling!
Too slow.
They're not gonna follow me up to the rooftops. They're too chicken.
What's going on over there?
Can they get to me here? Can I do this one? Don't lily pads and rain, that. So...
Have something special in mind, huh?
Right, so they want... Possums, for a start. And then... lily pads? And what else? Rain.
Got it.
Hawaii! Oh, look! My name is Totoro Style. Holding an umbrella plant. Oh my god! That's so cute, guys! This game, I can't get over the cuteness. For real, though. Adorable as all hell. Oh, there's another page up there.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Snagged it
indeed.
What are you looking at?
How am I doing for collectibles here? So, hydroic plants, 9 of 12, 1 of 5, 12 of 30. I've still got some landscape photos as well. Paintings even. Pages. I'll get there eventually. There's a blue genie over there. Need to head to zone 6 and do the lights.
Yeah, got it. Oh,
so
great. Another blister.
We've got you.
Ow!
The bullies honestly seem rather easy to avoid. They're quite slow and they're quite stupid.
Can't wait to pound that freak.
That sounds wrong to me. There's something over here, apparently.
Let me just hang around this back cluster.
Is that?
Yeah, let's find some more windows to break.
What kind of freak runs around with a giant paintbrush?
Hey! There he is again!
Great! Oh my god!
Chicken.
Oh, here we go. Let's see. More of the past, emotional past. All parents splitting up. I think the thing with this game is it is trying to make us feel sympathetic towards the bullies. Most bullies bully because they come from a place of unhappiness.
Let's get
They're
out
either
of
mistreated
here.
At home, raised in a difficult environment, you know, multiple things like that.
Next time, freak!
But it still doesn't excuse bullies bullying. To be honest.
I guess there's a reason they're so mean. Doesn't make it okay, though.
Exactly. Hang on a second. Okay, I've read Electric Genies. So, 7, Zach. Something really weird happened when Zach and I both grabbed the brush at the same time. I saw, felt something. I'm still not sure it was real, but it sure felt real. Did I see into Zach's past somehow? And did he see it too? His parents screaming at each other in front of him. Something shook him up, that's for sure. Seems like there's even more to this brush than I thought. Professor Lee and his theories. Way before I was born, Professor Lee thought he could figure a way to get hydroelectricity. Hey, Wildy, welcome to the stream. Hydroelectric power, not from a dam or waterfall, but from the ocean. And he convinced so many people he was right that they started building a plant right here in town. But I guess at some point they realized it wasn't going to work. The professor was kind of a joke around town from that point on. I remember when the darkness started spreading across Denska, Professor Lee insisted it was a physical version of everyone's negative energy after the oil spill and job losses. Of course, this time, no one listened to him. The professor might have been wrong about hydropower, but I get the feeling he was right about the darkness. And 9, Chuck and Janie? Had another weird vision when Chuck and Janie grabbed my brush. Not my imagination, I was definitely seeing something from their past. And not just anything, something really bad, like the day their parents split up, they were so small. I'm so lucky I haven't had to go through that. Will D care to explain the story so far? So we're playing as Ash, which is this male character. He lives in Densky, which has fallen to rack and ruin. Lots of businesses have closed, lots of people have, like, gone off to the mainland so that their businesses can be moved and they can thrive there instead. Denska is overrun by delinquents and youths causing trouble. So Ash kind of keeps to himself and does his art, but then the bullies ripped his art book apart and the page flew away. We ended up meeting a creature in the lighthouse. And now we have a magical paintbrush, and the idea is to paint in Denska and bring back light to Denska and life to Denska. And also we've got to collect our pages and stuff, and we're able to paint more things and create more different types of life. So that is the general story. We're learning as we go along about these bullies that they all have a background, and also about the town itself and, like, you know, like the whole story of why it fell apart. The purple, like, ooze, which you can see some here, actually. The purple ooze, I'm calling it. I can't remember if that's actually what it's called. This stuff is not something that Ash can only see. It is actually something that's reported on in the newspapers as well, which is another reason why the town fell to rack and ruin, is because of this purple stuff. So that's a brief summary so far. Right, so this is where we need to be. There's another page over there. Oh, newspaper!
I think Professor Lee was onto something.
Darkness or despair? Professor Lee thinks darkness comes from negative emotions? So it's the emotions of people that was causing this purple stuff. Denska, anyone living through Denska's ongoing crisis is familiar with the stuff. Glowing, pulsating, purple-black material that gums up machinery. Thank you so much, Generous Prince, for the follow. Love, 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 love. Stings when you touch it and seems resistant to any kind of conventional removal method. Theories on the true nature of this darkness as it's been popularly... Fuck, I can't speak. It's that time of night, guys, where I can't speak. Popularly, there we go, dubbed. Fucking hell. The embarrassment is real. Damn you, tiredness and dyslexia. Okay, right. Let's continue on and ignore that even happened. Range from experimental materials on the crashed oil tanker to airborne nuclear waste from nice... God, that's kind of hard to read because it's kind of like smeared and faded. Night, horny, bridgy, pointy. I can't read that. But Professor James Lee has another theory. He believes the darkness is actually negative emotional energy given physical form. The darkness first began to appear when people in town started losing hope when they began feeling frustration and anger. I've been a fan since your Invisimals coverage. Thank you so much, Generous Prince, and welcome to my Twitch, and thank you for coming over. I hope you enjoy your stay here. The only way to save Denska is to resolve the negative energy and emotions of those who are in it. Professor James Lee may recall Lee as the thinker whose vision for ocean-based hydroelectricity power resulted in the massive Denska hydroelectric plant construction. Of only way to save Denska is to resolve the negative energy and emotions of those who are in it, Lee insists, but many are not convinced of the veracity of Lee's theory. Local fisherman Walter Piff, 68, said he fought the darkness and that it kind of like cuts off, and I can't really read the rest, sadly, guys. So that's all we can read of that. Come back!
Looks Stop like it. Some kind of electric forklift.
Right, okay, let's light up the area, guys. Let's do a nice pretty rainbow along here. And while we're at it, let's just... giant plants. I want to make more drawings with a bit more detail. There we go, that's pretty. Lovely jubbly.
Oh, cool.
So far, so good.
He's got a snail shell on his head, I think.
Interesting.
And some flowers on his body. He's very pretty, this one. Should we give him... I really do like these two.
Starting to come together.
Well, hello!
He's kind of cute. He's very, very, very curly.
Whoa,
oh my god! Whee! Oh my god, this one's a wild one! Right, he's called Kit Crazy Snail now. Because he's just nuts. Thank you for the clip, Faye. I've been, like, making clips throughout this, actually, myself. The new dashboard is amazing on Twitch. Just with a click of a button, I'm making clips. So I'll obviously edit them and rename them after the stream.
I'll need some super paint to clear that.
But if you guys want to make clips, it's amazing. It really, really helps me out. Thank you so much. Have I done all of those? Yep, all of those are lit up now.
Oops, no more super paint.
That's fine. That's fine because we done those lights there. Oh, Paige. Why is this? Is weird. I don't get why this is glowing. Is it a secret, maybe?
Oh, you want to play?
Oh, play!
Aw, hey there, kitty.
Oh, please, kitty, interact with the genie.
You want a pet too?
Oh my god, the genie's pet, the cat! Ooh-woo!
Super paint? Yes, please.
Ooh-woo! Oh my god! So cute! I just can't! This game, I just can't! Stop it! I'm just gonna die from cuteness overload on this game. Real.
Looking to play, huh?
Oh, he wants to play as well! I will play, like, non-stop here. Aww, every genie I've ever created. Just to see them stroke the kitty.
You want a pet or two? Aw, that's cute.
It's so freaking cute, guys! I can't. Okay, that's done. There's probably a trophy for, like, playing with one genie in every play area that you can.
Sweet.
Awesome. Okay, well, if you... Oh, no!
No more driving for you, Leadfoot.
Crazy Snails knocked himself out.
You've got really good taste.
You're so cute. He's drunk with love. Love for me. Right.
Little help?
And give this a poke with your power. Poke it with your power. Point.
Thanks, pal.
Now we need you over here. Okay, right. Give it a poke as well, or no, you want, what is that? That is that one, I think. It's a fair trade, a little bit of paint for a little bit of power. I like how he warms up.
Sweet.
Keep saying here. Thanks. I want to call all the genies here, but Lemoncorn is supposed to be female, and I keep saying male all the time. Right, that is done, and both of these are now turned on, so...
Ooh! Just two more to go. Ooh.
Two more to go. Ooh. Anyone there? Ooh. Okay, so I guess this way. Is it? I've got to go that way for the light. So how... Is there a switch for me to flip? Somewhere or something?
Hey, over here!
Oh, right, I've got to call them over.
One more left. Alright!
There we go! Eureka! Let there be light! Let there be power! shocking. Positively shocking. Bullies!
Here they come again.
No, go away, go away, go away, go away. I'm trying to collect the page. Rude.
I can't climb up there until I deal with those vines.
Gotcha.
Before we do anything, let's have a look around and see if there is any more pages. There's a blue one.
Oh, I need to get this onto a wall.
Bet you there's a page in there as well. Yep. Hold it. Cool. Hold it!
What's this?
Can they get over here? I think so.
Come on!
No. Actually, no. They can't. Sadly.
Better steer clear.
Hello, I am bringing genies to life. Obviously, I'm a good artist.
There goes the neighborhood. Oh, they saw me!
The little freak back.
Oh my god, run!
Hey, someone grab him!
Take him down! That little freak,
look
bite
at him
ya.
Go!
I'm far faster than you. You guys need to cut down on the pies.
Come on, let's get him!
Gotta be quicker than that.
Paige!
Ow!
This seems to mean something.
Oh my god. Oh my lord!
Ouch.
This one's a pain to get. There we go. May as well. Light up this.
Hello, here we go again.
Is there a reason why I can't light this up? Like I normally do. Some of it's connected to the purple stuff, that's why. Chris, when do we get to turn the tables on them? I'm not sure. I think, as we get more genies, they get more powerful, maybe. So maybe the genies can actually do something to the bullies. That's just a little theory that I have at the moment.
Much better.
Okay. Hey. Okay, so let's call over my genies.
That should be a nice look.
You want totems? Okay. And then you want those lily things, which I think are those? Are they? Actually, no, they're not, are they? These? No. Shit. Do I have that yet? Then vines.
She's around here somewhere.
Can you hear him?
You think he'd take a hint?
Is that everything?
Not far.
Or am I missing something?
Lucky this time, brush boy.
I think I'm missing something, but I'm not sure what. I'm missing something. Oh, moon. Up there. Okay. Stars.
That's got it.
There we go. New moment in the sketchbook. Sugar rush. Cute. Really gotta pay attention to the artwork they're showing you, but sometimes it's hidden beneath the artwork you've already painted. Maybe on those ones I should just do one of what they're asking for and then wait until like they're done.
That isn't a collect.
And then if I want to add more, I can add more. There we go. Okay, so there's some lights here as well. I need to do all these lights to get rid of that big purple stuff.
Ouch!
Ouch! Denska, lose a town, smell... What? Smell... something. Nerdville. Franzberg? And crime block.
Watch it, Froggy.
Jeez, they're everywhere.
Man, that ass could think he does a great art. There he is!
Oh, no!
Oh, sugar.
Stay on him!
Yeah, that's what I thought. He's like a dorky little ninja.
He's like a dorky little ninja.
You can't even draw good.
I'll take that.
What?
Excuse me? What are you saying about my art, you cheeky mofo?
Show your face!
Right, okay, so, over here now.
Lost him.
go. All of them completed. We're doing good. Weirdo. Be gone, green! Not green, purple! I've suddenly gone colorblind.
Now to find the right spot for a masterpiece.
Got it all worked out, huh? Okay.
You want moon? Okay, and you also want those trees. Okay, and then... Oh, birds! Do I have... Yes, I do have birds, actually.
Recording for posterity.
That was a lot easier when I didn't spam what it was asking for. Chasing crows. I like getting these moments.
Yep, that's right. I mooned ya.
I mooned ya. Oh my lord. Okay, so that is done. I'm gonna go up this way towards this exclamation mark here. Hang on a second, how many collectibles? 12 of 12 of the regular pages, two more blue pages, and oh my god, I'm only halfway on the green pages in this area.
Super painting.
Absolutely loads.
Them again? Great.
I'll go this way because they're closer to those upper stairs. Am I supposed to?
He's getting away!
I don't need this right now.
That's fine if I like. Lure him out. Lure them over.
You little weirdo! Stop running!
Rip them!
Not this time. Oh, they are crap.
Yeah, I want them to follow me though.
Can't hide forever.
Did you hear something? I'm gonna break that stupid brush over your head. Yeah,
better. Why am I supposed to go here? I think I'm supposed to use the crane.
Where'd he go?
You better hope you don't find him.
Yeah, I think I do, but...
Aw, oh, man.
Don't let him get away!
This right now.
Maybe drop, oh,
why
shit.
Why can't anyone catch that?
My dog. Chase him into the tree!
I want a piece of little wood!
Here we go, this is... Oh my god! Oh!
Freaking wuss!
Gave him the slip.
This is a problem.
Uh-oh, the art critics. Oh no!
Him again?
He's a fast one!
They're gonna throw stuff at me, which makes me fall.
Can't you take a
hit? Face it. Here.
Ever notice me having friends? I want it!
If I got high enough, in theory, they won't be able to hit me with their projectiles, whatever it is they're throwing.
Oh my, it's a long way down.
Come on! Someone grab him!
I would not do this in real life! No. This is absolutely terrifying. And mad. What a madness.
Too slow.
Oh my god! You don't have to time this, thankfully, with the swings. It just automatically
what a view.
Makes you jump to the next one.
Definitely got that darkness stuff on the run.
Okay, right. I guess I'm supposed to drop down and then jump across, I guess. Oh, awesome. Oh, page. Hang on a second. You want lilies? What my baby wants, my baby gets. What else do you want? Lemon corn? Don't eat the lily pad. Bad lemon corn. Bad! Naughty! Where are you taking this? I can't go that way. That's falling to my death. Are you trying to murder me? Is this the creation trying to murder the creator? Maybe. The lemon corn does what the lemon corn wants. Lemon corn needs some discipline, I feel. Lemon corn's getting too cocky. Is there anything else around here? Am I missing anything? There might be one of the special bits. Yes, there is.
What's this mean?
Come here, my minions!
Interesting combination. Let's see what I can do.
They're liking these totem things in this area, aren't they? And then, what is that? You want those flower thingies, which is... No, that's wrong. There's so many to remember. And then what else? What's that? Rainbow, I think that is. Would you say that's rainbow? I think I would say that's rainbow.
There we go.
Yeah.
What did that flower ever do to you?
Talking into storm lilies. That's adorable. Right, okay, let's follow the paper now. Thank you so much to everybody watching the stream, active or non-active, hashtag love for lurkers, love for viewers. Thank you so much, everybody. Love. Okay, there's nothing around there to collect, so let's climb on up. Oh my lord. I am scared of heights, so yeah, this is horrible. I'd be like, nope, sorry, genies. Cannot do. This is asking way too much of me.
Hey now, play nice with the goals.
Don't be mean! Lemon corn, you are so naughty! Dread A, thank you for the follow. Thank you so much. Let's see what happens. I'm kind of nervous. Oh, lordy, lord, lord! Here we go, masterpiece! Start masterpiece, let's do it.
Wiping out darkness and beautifying the hydroelectric plant.
Okay, you want the lily
Wonder
pads?
What old Professor Lee would think of this.
You want a moon, which I will put over here in the top left. You also want the totems, which let's just put some here. You want those trees, okay.
Hope you like that.
Yay! Beautiful! We've missed quite a few collectibles here, though.
Luna!
Another place for Luna to hang out!
Not bad, right?
You know what? I figured out what the animation on Ash's face reminds
After
me of.
After I complete one more of these masterpieces, the whole
town will
be lit up.
And just the way he looks.
Then none of us will ever have to worry about that darkness stuff again.
Island of Dogs. Or Isle of Dogs, is it? Awesome movie. So awesome. Water, maybe?
Whoa!
Squirt!
Bit
Let's
of a gas
bag,
aren't you, little guy?
Okay. I didn't mean anything by it.
You were just, you know, swooshing everything around.
All right, okay, swoosh.
Swoosh. That works.
Let's see. Next up is... Ooh, looks like I'm going through the waterways.
Makes sense. It's a water, spirit, Luna? Genie thingy.
Everything okay?
Creature, look vibe.
Wait, you want me to come back to the lighthouse? I thought you wanted me to paint the rest of the town back to life. Oh, I see.
You're lonely.
Aww. I will come back and I will play with you.
I promise I'll come and visit you when I can. Okay?
I don't want Luna to be lonely. No. I almost cried then because of how sad Luna was. Okay, you're really like dinging. Ling a ling a ling a ling. You can now paint wind genies. Oh, so it's not a war genie, it's a wind genie. I suppose that makes sense with its name being swoosh. Swooshy swoosh. Why is it really dinging here? There's an exclamation mark, but. I don't see what it's dinging for. We need to collect stuff, guys. We are missing loads of stuff. I need to get up on a rooftop so I can see. Oh, there's a green there. How do I get to that, though? I do not know actually how to get to that. Maybe just here. Oh, not fall in the water. That would be clever, wouldn't it? How does one get that? Maybe, I think I might know how to do it, but I'm not sure. Yeah, I think so. I think I know how to do it, guys. Right,
ow!
Sorry, Ash. No pain, no gain, as they say. Right, so I think... No, actually... Can I balance on this and then... Oh, yes! This is it! Actually, no, because it's barbed wire. How the frig? Barbed wire kills me. Look, it'll be like, oh! Just walk into it and you die, apparently. That's the effects of barbed wire. It's so painful, Ash died. Ash was no more. The effects of the barbed wire were too strong. And it was on this day that Kylie knew she fucked up. Oh, hang on, there's grab points there. Oh, is this it? Have I found it? Have I discovered the secret?
What's that over there?
Let's see if we can do this moment.
Have a certain look you want?
Alright, so you want totem. You want... grass, I think? And you want... oh, you want apples as well. Okay. Oh, I'm on butterflies. Hang on. What else you want? More totem. But the round-headed one, I think.
Got it down.
There we go. Eating an apple.
Tastes good.
Cute. We've already seen that, but it's still cute. Every time. Alright, so I'm on the roof now, so this way. Get over here. Oh my god, there's loads of them!
Ooh, that one looks special. Got it.
Right, is that it? I got both of them then. On an 18 of the green, no. Absolutely loads that I've missed. Probably some in the trash cans and that they like to hide in. The pages. I don't know what it's... oh, there! Okay, I see it now.
Who's it gonna be?
Marge Simpson! That's who it's gonna be. Oh, this one looks like it deserves a bird's nest in its hair.
Coming along.
I want, like, hang on.
Let's back up a bit.
A bigger one than that. There we go. One bird's nest. And also, like...
okay.
No, not
quite.
Maybe... because it's a windy spirit. Let's do...
what now?
Let's actually do a cobweb now.
Let's see how that looks.
That's amazing. Okay, that's cool. What else have we got? What else can we play with? It's a windy spirit, so... do I want it to have a tail? I'm not so sure about a tail. Branches seem cool, though. That seems good to me.
Ooh, hey there!
Confirmed. Ooh. Hey, Marge. How you doing? Wanna be friends? Okay, my diary's updated. Hang on a second. Lonely Luna. I'm making real progress now, I can see it. There's more and more colour in Danska. And less darkness, but I can't let up now. There's still plenty left to do. I got a bit sad when I realised Luna was feeling lonely in the lighthouse. I want to visit her, but I also want to keep the darkness on the run. Maybe I'll stop by the lighthouse for a bit before I finish making Denka beautiful. I think I should. I think that should be my next port of call, is the lighthouse, if I'm being honest. I love Luna. Luna's the first thing, like, magical thing that came to me in this game. Luna needs some loving. Everybody hashtag Luna loving. If you agree that I should go to the lighthouse next. Hashtag Luna loving. Right, let's get on. Hang on a second, there was something here. I remember that.
Who put you in there?
Awesome. Another green one. I'll take it. Right, so 19 out of 30. We're missing one blue one still. Let's get on the rooftop so we can see. The green ones normally are on the roofs. Oh, there's a green one over there, by that sign, actually.
Ow!
So...
Voila. Oh, I wondered where that one got to.
There's another green one there too. Oh, there's also a moment here actually, so we'll do this moment first.
What's going on over there?
Oh, there's a green one there. I'm seeing all the green now. I'm seeing nothing but green. Right, so what do we want here then?
Sure, got it all worked out, huh?
Okay. Right, so you want a rainbow. That's fine. Rainbow's done. What else do you want? You want the leaves. Okay. And grass.
Uh-huh.
Having fun with that?
Whee! What's he doing? What is he actually doing? Flying kite. Oh, I see! With his mouth! Oh, so cute! Freaking hell, this game is just the cutest darn thing ever. How do I get to that? Okay, maybe not do that one yet. Don't want to come down off the rooftops just yet.
Ouch!
I wonder if there's so many times I can take fall damage before Ash is just like, I die now. I just give up now. On like...
Yes!
There is another one here too. Every possible look. Oh, have I fully unlocked something in my painting? I might have unlocked every possible look for a genie, I don't know. I mean, it looked like a genie picture for the trophy, so... Right, where are we at now? Fishing port. We're back over there, so we need to head back because we've had it a little too far out, it seems. So back over here. Still in the wrong area. Still need to jump up. Is this it now? Yeah, okay, we're back in the right area now, so we want to go this way then. Thought I saw a green page there, but I don't think so. I think it might have just been some lighting.
Ow!
Oh, that's light on the ground. Got a feeling. Hang on. So a blue one is blue ones normally, from my experience, tend to be hidden inside objects. So there's probably some objects somewhere that's rustling or shaking or making a noise that I can interact with. But I'm not overly sure where that is. So let's just go back around, I guess. Chris, it's getting kind of late, so I'm going to get going. Have fun, Kylie. Thank you so much, Chris. Love, love, love. Take it easy. I don't know how far into the game I am, actually. I'm kind of taking my time exploring, so... It should definitely be done in two or at most three streams. So there's definitely still going to be a Monster Hunter World this weekend, guys, so don't worry about that. Let's just double check around here and see. Oh!
Trying to hide, huh?
Okay, another green. Right, so green ones are actually in hidden things as well. So I think it's just... I don't know, maybe I'm wrong, maybe like whatever page can be hidden in things. I stand corrected, guys. It's actually quite late for me. I've just realised it's 10:30. I've been so immersed in this game that I didn't even realise the time. Just really enjoying exploring this world and just finding these pages, interacting with the genies. Just having just a really a lot of fun on this, to be honest. Was anything rustling over here, or was that it? Was it just that moment area? Has this been rustling? No. What do you guys think of this game anyway in the chat? Let me know and I'll read out your comments. Like, what are your thoughts and opinions on this game? You can really tell that a lot of love and care has gone into this. It looks really nice, it plays well. I've not experienced any like frame issues or anything, or crashes. Voice acting seems good, it's very colourful. The puzzles are fun, they're not like overly complex or anything like that.
I feel like I missed something.
I missed something over here? Did I?
Right here!
Oh, I see.
Knew you could do it.
Will D, for me the game is quite unique and I find it clever the way they want you to do things.
Ouch!
Yeah, it's really cool how you have to interact with the genius. Venska, federal states and local authorities are continuing their efforts to contain environmental damage following Wednesday's oil tanker collision with protruding rocks near the Denska lighthouse. With crude oil still leaking from the massive tanker into the surrounding waters, fishermen are already beginning to worry that this season's catch may be seriously impacted. Oil spillage disaster. Well, damn.
Good job.
Nice one. Is this a different area? I feel like it's gonna take me to a different area though. And Wildy, it makes the world more colorful. Oh, rats! We gone, rat! Oh, he tried to be scary but failed.
Scaredy genie.
Tag, you're it.
Okay, this is gonna take me to another area, isn't it? Maybe I should just go through for now.
Put on a little weight.
She's gonna grab the paintbrush, isn't she?
Drop something.
Okay, let's see.
Hey! Oh, he's getting away!
B, why didn't you stop him? B, okay?
I'm not sure what that was.
That must have been rough for Beatrice. I guess I forget how lucky I am with my own parents.
Oh, right, okay. So she didn't have any parents? Okay, 11 major gas. Wow, that new sprite has got serious gas. Swoosh might blow stuff all over the place, but the wind genies he helps me create should be helpful in the waterways. I'm guessing those bullies will be less of a problem down there too, unless they spot me. 12, Beatrice. Whoa, that was the worst flashback yet. Beatrice's father was in prison. Oh, while she was growing up. What must that have been like? How often did she get to see him? Damn. So again, like, absent father. Did she ever get to hug him? Most prisons, it's like, no touching, no contact. So those are the rules, so I doubt it. I don't like those kids, and I definitely don't appreciate the way they treat me, but it is weird that I feel sorry for them at the same time. Just means you've got empathy. Like I said, what they're doing isn't right. It doesn't matter what childhood they've had, it doesn't justify being a bully. Right, here we go. This is a new area now. This is a much more calm area, it seems. But I actually want to go back. A, because Luna wants us to visit at the lighthouse, and I don't want to disappoint Luna. And B, because we've missed a load of collectibles in that area. Although I don't know if I'm going to go for all of them. I might just go visit Luna and then come back to here and move on. Because I'm happy to get the rest of the collectibles, you know, after I'm done with the story, in all honesty. I mean, we've done a fair amount of collectible gathering, I feel.
Duh.